We'll go right to middle. They got the white line and the warrior priest, so that should be tough. All four tanks, the white line and the warrior priest, all attack me, I'll die. I can get the word. He's guarded by one of these. Got him. That zealot is just on top of me. He looks like, fuck it. We'll hold him in their spawn. Alright, I think that this guy leveled up pretty much right away and became useless. And that's why they kind of had a little surge there. Do you seek advice? Our other DPS basically bowed out. Alright, next. Who's your boss? He shouldn't die if they know what they're doing. Alright, we got the rune prism. Or 30. What the fuck is my just fucking charge him. Okay, I can't fight 3 DPS or 2 DPS. They're getting healed. Guy's a pussy for running. Can't win though. I would have let him fight the Marauder. I just wanted to get a Ren soul off. Alright, not the best play. I ran out of this shit. That didn't ding me. If I turn it in, I'll ding. I'll try Q and maybe we'll get another one. Be a little less reckless.
Looking at
We got him. He's fucking under there. Come up, dude. Oh, we got him. Sorry, Cole. Would've got you. Where is he, middle?
You still live.
I don't have the AP to kill. You detonated me. Alright, so it's on a white line, 230. Crit. This is that rune priest. Here's where he had already. 128 is when he detonated me. Let's see. 243 before the detont. You can get on him early with a lot of AP. You can kill him. Here's that witch hunter. Hit him for like 400 and something in that last one. I think it was the same guy, right? Swashbuckler or something? I don't know. What else we got in here? No big ones. But, you know, in small scale fights, it's fine. If they have enough ranged DPS, you're fucking useless. Or at least you seem fucking useless, so. Alright, we'll do the Black Orc, and then I think that's it for the 1-16s. Alright, we'll be back.